varsity.
All form in lane number three, no wasted motion. It's Harry Baker, University. And Harry Baker wins it, 11.22. Slight headwind, minus 0.2 meters per second. Against Big Over, Sylvia from Woodbridge, 11.64. All form in lane number three, New East Motion, that's Harry Baker, University. And Harry Baker wins it, 11.22. Looks like lane seven and three. Three close well at the finish. We'll see the winner. And winner out of lane seven, DJ Henry, Sage Hill, 11.74. Riley O'Brien, Jay Sterra, 11.80. And Jackson Murth, Valencia, 11.92. Looks like lead seven to three. Three close well at the finish. We'll see the winner. The winner out of lane seven, DJ Henry, Sage Hill, 11.74.
Get out! Come on, Keith!
Cotton wins at 11.16. Taylor survived 11.22 at second, and Daggett is in the gale 11.34 in third. Wind is 0.0, slight cross. Section three. Looks like Steven Cotton is Northwood. Bob wins at 11.16. Tight to get the insides, lane two and three. But Nora Rivera of Braille Linda, 11.24. Just ahead of Fisher, also 11.24. Blue Tides is in the inside, lane two and three. Nora Rivera up rail window, 11.24. Just ahead of Fisher, also 11.24. Mitchell there in the center of the track. Michael Mitchell up to Tesoro. Win 0.0, 10.81. Schooler, Mission Viejo in second, 10.94. Young in third of Woodbridge, 11.06. Gray of Irvine, also 11.06. Menzia, Modern Day, 11:07, and Duve, Esperanza, 11:17. Mr. Mitchell there in the center track. Michael Mitchell of Tesoro. Win 0.0, 10.81. Schooler, Mission Viejo in second, 10.94. Young in third of Woodbridge, 11:06. Gray of Irvine, also 11:06. Menzie of Mother Day, 11:07. And Duve, Esperanza, 11:17.